Okay, thank you for coming today. So please introduce yourself briefly.
Okay, my name is Emanuele Davide Giglio. I'm Italian. Next week I'll be 37 years old. And I live in Tokyo since 10 years ago.
Okay, so tell me about your hometown.
Okay, my hometown is Torino, in northern Italy, famous for its chocolate, the old books market, the International Cinema Museum, the second Egyptian museum in the world, the Fiat. Torino is a sister city with Nagoya.
Okay, so tell me about your childhood.
My childhood. Mm-hmm. Okay, give me 10 hours.
Okay, when did you get interested in Japan?
Okay, at 5 years old.
Why?
Because it's at 5 years old that I started to practice karate.
Mm-hmm.
So I get interested in Japanese culture very early.
So what did you study in the university in Italy, and why did you decide to come to Japan?
Okay, at Torino University I studied Japanese language and Eastern philosophy for 4 years.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And it led me to become a researcher in the field of history of Japanese religion.
Mm-hmm.
And finally to the codifying of ancient manuscript from medieval Japan.
Mm-hmm. So, did you remember it's your first day in Japan?
It was 15 years ago, so will you give me 10 hours to remember it?
Okay, so where did you learn Japanese language in Japan?
Oh yes, downtown's izakaya and the television games.
Cool. And what was the most surprising in Japan?
Trains efficiency.
Mm-hmm. And what was the hardest thing to adjust to in this country?
Oh, well, give me 10 hours. Okay, what do you think about something like this? Italian people, sometimes we cannot perceive even the presence of the other people. And Japanese people, they always care about others too much. Too much.
Okay, so what was the difference between Japan and Italy?
Okay, but please let me answer in English, I beg you. Even now I cannot understand why I have to talk only in English while I'm an Italian guy who can speak in Japanese almost like a Japanese.
Okay, so tell me about your life. So what was the happiest thing in your life?
Oh, I'm sorry, I have a personality that make me forget good things immediately. Only a few bad memories does remain.
Okay, so what is the thing you appreciate?
Okay, homemade liquor and jam.
Oh.
Do you know Italian limoncello?
No, I don't know, sorry. Okay, and what is the proudest of in your life?
Okay, maybe I am the only European who can decodify ancient manuscript from medieval Japan.
Mm-hmm. And do you have any other activities in Japan?
I'm the first Western guy who never went until the doctoral course of my faculty at the University of Tokyo. I'm a volunteer for Fukushima.
Mm-hmm.
And now I am the Italian ambassador for the OTA world, OTAKU.
Mm-hmm. So tell me about one or two persons who have an influence on you.
Mom and dad.
Okay. And you have a dream in Japan for your life?
When I was a child, my dream was to become someone like Indy Jones, you know, and find a job like that of the professor in the Da Vinci Code. But now I hope for a job that allows me to use my language skills and understanding of different cultures to help other foreigners who live or transit in Japan.
And the last question, do you want to go back to your hometown?
Oh yes, I want, but I have no time, no money.
Okay, thank you for coming today.